one of you guys, have y'all talked about the fact that with Matt out, your scoring both has gone way up? Has that been discussed at all between you guys?
I don't know if we've necessarily discussed it, but we know everybody's got to step up in his absence. Obviously, he's a great player, he's a key part of our team. I think we've just been being a little bit more aggressive with those issues.
You were really good on the drive today and finishing, even with both hands at times. Was it something you saw in the defense while you were on the floor, something you saw before the game?
I mean, we knew if we were able to move the ball a little bit, I would be able to attack some closeouts. They're really long. They're a lot bigger than us. We did a good job of moving the ball, getting them off balance a little bit, kind of took advantage.
Jeff, the record's not real good right now, but you just got the biggest one of the season. What does that say about maybe the character of this team?
The record doesn't show who we are, but that's not the character of this team. We've had a lot of close games we should have won, but every game we've lost, we talk about how we want to get a little bit better, just a few things here and there. And I think that finally shows right off.
Jeff, you're playing close to 40 minutes most nights and guarding guys bigger than you. What are the things that you are doing to be able to stay on the floor and not foul out? That's got to be tough.
Just doing your work early, not putting yourself in bad positions. And then if they do get the ball, trying to go straight up. And then just be smart. I know I'm more valuable on the floor than sitting on the bench, so just kind of keep that in mind. If I get a couple early fouls, and I'm probably trying to back off a little bit. I think I had one foul in the second half earlier, and I was like, all right, I can be real aggressive. Play with it.
What's been your mindset since Matthew is out for the season?
Well, it's been the same. We just continue to be aggressive, but I think we have to pick up much like offensively. And if we're just aggressive, even if we're not making shots, the rest of the team will do the same. So just kind of set the tone.
Riley said his role changed where he's looking to be more aggressive. You stay the same? I mean, you haven't thought about taking more shots or doing anything different?
Just in the flow of the game, if I get good looks, I feel like I'm going to shoot it. No hesitation, regardless of whether Matt was here or not. Just playing in the system, just doing what you can.
Riley, does it matter to you when you're going to the foul line late? Would you prefer to just go ahead and shoot, or does the timeout bother you at all?
No, I wasn't really thinking about that. Obviously, I was kind of ready to get up there and knock them down, but it is what it is.
Y'all didn't shoot many, 8 of 9, but did you, at any point, did you realize they didn't take a foul shot?
No, one of our managers, Zach Hammer, I saw he put something on Twitter that they didn't shoot any, but no, I didn't even realize that.
You ever been part of a game like that where somebody
No, no. I mean, usually college basketball these days is a ton of fouls and a ton of free throws, but that's kind of wild.
Is that just great defense?
I guess so.
For both of you, is it more fun playing in a game like that where there's a lot of flow, points on the board?
Yeah, I mean, I think our defense could have been a little bit better, but we kind of got stops when we had to. And I think you got to give a ton of credit to our fans. We've been struggling a little bit this season, and they were enormous down the stretch tonight. They gave us a lot of energy. They're loudest, maybe I've heard since I've been here, so a lot of credit to them. We appreciate it.
Same thing. Is it easier to play in a game like that where there's a lot of offensive flow?
Oh, yeah. We knew that going in. They have a lot of guys that shoot threes really well. They spread the floor, and they were going to run and try to push the pace offensively. So, I feel like we can shoot and do the same thing, so just trying to knock them down and break.
Jeff, Coach said you guys celebrated the win, beating a team with a 16 RPI. Did you celebrate it more than, I guess, any other game?
Oh, yeah. It's definitely probably our biggest win so far this season. And it's just a reminder for us, because we've been working so hard in practice, that good things will come if you stay consistent. So I think more than anything, it's just a big confidence really going forward.
Riley, what was it like for you?
It was great. Everybody was jumping around. My coaches were in it. We were all in it. It was great.
Jeff, ignoring your record, you guys feel like after the last 2 weeks, you were winning last week against LSU, the second half against Tennessee, you guys were coming back in that game, then beating TCU today. You guys feel like you're getting close to reaching the team's potential after so many close losses, now you'll be able to string together a few close wins?
I think we're just